future, take a look at your new car! It's the 2023 Current Red Kia Forte LXS. Comes equipped with a 2-liter engine, intelligent variable transmission, and front-wheel drive. It's the Kia Forte, a prize worth $21,380.
Yes! Thank you, Amber. Now, what you have to do... Hi, spelling bee. Hi, James. What you have to do is you have to spell out the word car. I'll give you a hint. It's C-A-R. Shh. Don't tell the audience at home. I'm going to give you two numbers. We have a bunch of letters up here behind the numbers. 11 C's, 11 A's, 6 R's, 2 wild cards that just say car on them. Pick two numbers at random or any two lucky numbers you want, and we'll get started. What two numbers you want to start with?
7.
And?
11.
7 and 11. 7 and 11. So we have two cars. You might have already won the car right now. If you have one of the wild cards, you might be the winner. Or you might have a C and an A. You might be two-thirds of the way there. But you might have just like two R's or something. Let's make it a little easier for you by letting you win three more cards, total of 5. That'll give you a way better chance of spelling out C-A-R. We have some containers here, garden tools, a cherry pitter. Who could live without them? What you're going to do is you're going to give me the price of each one of those. And if you're within $10... you get another card. You can be high, you can be low, doesn't matter, as long as you're within $10. George, tell us all about those items, please.
All right, here we go. First up, store coffee beans, flour, pasta, and more in these 45-ounce glass storage containers. Enjoy time in the garden with this 8-piece tool set. And then finally, this cherry pitter can load up to 6 cherries at once.
6 cherries at once. How much for the containers?
$20.
$20. They are? No. Let's go to the garden tools. How much for the garden tools? Within
$10.
$35. $35. You're pretty close. You're pretty close. It would be great to get a third one so we can spell a car. For sure, with 3. Does 6 cherries at once, how much for the cherry pitter? Within
$10.
$30. Actual price? Yes! Pick a number, any number at all.
20.
Number 20. Okay, here we go. If you notice, each card has $1,000 printed on the back. So you have 3 cards. You could, theoretically, spell out the word car, or you might have one of the wild cards, but let's just say you don't. I'll give you $3,000 to turn around, go back to your seat. You have $3,000, forget about the car.
Let's go.
She's going to go for it.
Yes.
She's going to go for it. You have an A. Give me $2,000.
No.
You might as well go for it now.
Yes.
Yeah. You're already in it. A C. Give you $1,000.
That's good.
Yeah. There's...
Give me the R.
6 R's up there. If this is one of the R's, you get yourself a brand new car. Here we go. 1, 2, 3. R. Do they spell it like that in Australia too?
Yeah,
yeah. Step backwards. Showcase Showdown is coming up next. We're going to spin the wheel. We're going to get the showcase after that. A couple commercials. We'll be right back.
Awesome! Woo!